I'm actually forcing it right now, because I'm not feeling happy enough to do this, but I finished my logo on the computer, so now it's an excuse for me to drink. Have you ever gotten that sad that you just don't want to drink? Today, we're going to do, of course, this everyone. Flaming Dr. Pepper Pine Shot. Gonna need. We're all learning as we go here. Here. I use this because it's cheap to shove down. And I use my Black Crown and the Mexicans to drink the Pine Shot. And then pour the beer. In the mustache glass. There's no more. Oh, that tastes horrible. Here, Dr. Pepper. And it's just to do with rum, but I only own vodka, so let's see if it turns on fire. I'm very scared. Matches. This is a very good, bad idea. No! I have an idea. Is alcohol should be flammable, shouldn't it? Ah! Well, apparently vodka isn't flammable. don't think it's the whole purpose of this. Well, fuck, it's already served. It's beer for me? So the story of today is no. One disappointment after another one.